Rich Onofrio, Managing Director at Shooter Detection Systems. As you can imagine, we're an IoT device, so like many other IoT devices that our customers are deploying, there's rapidly expanding a number of those in their environments. Not maintaining those devices, not keeping them online, keeping them updated, certainly can have huge consequences, right, if they're not online. So not losing a minute of that online time is certainly critical. So being able to manage that, see that they're online, maintain them, update them in a quick automated fashion is certainly extremely important to us and our customers. We do our best that we can with the product that we develop, but when you add ours to the other dozens that they might have in a facility, certainly that's a challenge, and I would say not something you would willingly take on in a manual fashion. Our customers are demanding this. They want to see us partner with this type of technology to one, make their lives a lot easier, right? And to just be able to maintain all their systems in that automated fashion. So really, it's a customer demand that we're seeing that makes a lot of sense right now.